She was a stately southerner, that flew the stars and bars. The whistling wind from the west-northwest blew through her pitch pine spars. As like an eagle swiftly on she flew before the gale, till late that night she raised alight the old head of Kinsale. No thought was there of shortening sail by him who trod the poop, no by the weight of a ponderous jib the boom bent like a hoop. A groaning chest restole the strain that bore the stout main tack, but he only laughed as he gazed abaft at a bright and silvery track. It was a fine and a cloudless night, the breeze held steady and strong, as gaily o'er the shining deep our good ship bowled along. In foam beneath her trembling bows a mounting wave she spread, as stooping low her breast of snow she buried her leak-at head. What looms upon the starboard bow, what hangs upon the breeze? 'Tis time the packet hauls her wind abreast the old salties. For by a mighty press of sail that glowed each ponderous spar, that ship we spied on the misty tide was a British man of war. Out booms, our skipper cried, out booms and give her sheet. And the swiftest ship that ever was launched shot away from the British fleet. As midst a murderous hail of shot, her stunsails hoisting away, down channel clear Paul Jones did steer just at the break of day.